So basically, I'm about to do a dorm haul with only half of my stuff.
This thing got me thinking of life.
Welcome back to my channel. It has been forever since I posted a video, and that's my fault because I was supposed to do my orientation vlog, my trip to Atlanta, but I got lazy for that. Well, for my trip to Atlanta, for my orientation vlog, I wasn't able to vlog as much as I wanted to because it was so boring. So basically, let me tell you. We get out though, I'm excited. I literally have footage of me introducing myself and telling y'all what I'm doing at orientation, thinking it's about to be a fun experience. Well, it was more of a, you get there, you have to check in, I had to put my bags in the dorm, my temporary dorm, and we had to go straight to the student union and check in, and then we went straight into splitting up into these groups and had discussion sessions, and basically we didn't have time to really roam around the campus, which I guess makes sense because we're there for informational purposes. And I just thought it would be more fun than what it really was. So I'm sorry, because I think I did say that I was going to do an orientation vlog, but I couldn't do it. And then when we was done, like the first day, because it was a 2-day orientation, after the first day, I was so tired. I didn't even feel like vlogging, you know, going into my dorm and stuff. I was just tired. And then our little DG group leaders, like our discussion group leaders, like they was trying to have a party downstairs in the dorm lobby. And I was just, me and my friend, we was tired. We did not feel like going downstairs. We made our people bring us something to eat. And then we went to bed. That was a wrap for the first date. So basically, if y'all don't know already, I will be attending the University of Louisiana at Lafayette this coming fall, and I leave in 8 days, and I barely have my dorm stuff. So the original date to move in is August 18th, but I signed up for Sauce Camp. And that's like a little program where we get a head start on a lot of stuff. We get to meet new people. We get to network. You know, we get to learn a lot about the campus. And I feel like it'll be a really good experience. So hopefully I'll be able to vlog that. I know it's gonna be fun. They told us it's gonna be fun. And I feel like I will be able to vlog that. So I just cross my fingers and hope that I will. Me and my friend, her name is Ashley, who also has a YouTube channel, which I will put the at wherever, well, right here on the screen. Yeah, me and her, we both got into Sauce Camp. We're in the same dorm. We have a suite. This is what the suite looks like. It's like a layout of the suite. And it's me, her, and two other girls. So here's how it works. It's 4 of us in a dorm, which is a suite. So basically, it's a dorm with 2 separate rooms and 2 people who lives in those 2 separate rooms. And then we have 2 separate bathrooms. 2 people share each bathroom. We have 2 separate sinks. We have a fridge and a microwave in the hallway. But we can also bring our own fridge and microwave, which we are doing because I'm greedy and I need my own fridge. It's the dorms that we stayed in for orientation, and it's a really nice dorm. So I have no complaints about it. I will be attending Sauce Camp, so I will be on campus 3 days before everyone else. It's only 50 of us that got chosen to do Sauce Camp. So we won't be the only people on campus. It's just we'll be the only 50 in that Sauce Camp program. There's also 2 other programs they're called Soul Camp, and they moved in like July, which was like really, really early. And I wanted to do that, but it was like a $200 fee. And who got money to just spend like that? Okay, so I think I explained everything before I get into this video. I just want to let y'all know, you know, the university I'm going to, I will be majoring in mass communication and minoring in business. So without further ado, let's get into the video. All right, so the other day I went dorm shopping with my people, and the University of Louisiana Lafayette, UL, they sent us this little what to bring to save money list. And I went off of this list, you know, to get some of the stuff that I needed. So I'm gonna start off with my bedding. Well, I had ordered my bedding Friday. I think I ordered it Friday. And like I said before, I'm moving on the 14th, and they're telling me that my bedding won't be here until the 13th. And I pray and I hope it comes in on time, because basically I will be going up there with no bedding. And my mama told me that if it doesn't come in on time, she's just gonna ship it. Like, I need everything to be here before I move in. I'm gonna be very, 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 very upset. But since I don't have it here with me physically, I do have a picture of what my bedding looks like, which I will insert right here. So next, I will get into, I'll start with this. So basically, I didn't buy this weekend. I've been had this. I think I got this as a birthday present from my stepmom. It's actually really cute. I just never really used it. I never put it on my wall. And I feel like I should put some use to it. And I'll just hang it on my wall when I get to my dorm. I think it's gonna be cute. So next, I have my trash can. So my colors for my dorm is gray, yellow, and white. And me and my dorm mate, we decided to do gray, yellow, and white. And I found this really cute trash can. I found this really cute trash can at Walmart, and it was only $3.48, which is a really good price. I think a lot of stuff was on sale at Walmart, and my mom was making me budget my money. So I also bought these hangers. I think they were $1.97 per pack, and it's 18 that comes in a pack. So I got my money's worth, and I got three packs of hangers, even though I may need more, because I have like four things of suitcases full of clothes that I'm bringing up there with me, and I'm not even finished packing my clothes, and that's ridiculous, because who needs all these clothes? Like, but I refuse to leave all of my clothes here. I found this really cute pillow. Oh my god, and it's so soft. It was only $3 at Walmart. $3. And it'll look really cute on my bed. It's so cute. I also got this pillow. This one costs more than this one, but it's so cute. Look at it. It costs $9.98, I think, but my mom was like, "You sure you want it?" I was like, "Yeah." So she was like, "Okay, but you gotta budget your money," which I was doing. This one's not as soft as this one. I feel like I'm finna be using this one every day, all day, sleeping on this one, cuddling with this one. It's my imaginary boyfriend, because I don't have a real one. You gotta think about when you get there, what are you gonna put your food in? Also, what if I wanna bring food from the cafe? Because there's a rule saying that you cannot take the cafe food outside of the cafe. You have to eat it in the cafe. Well, what if I don't want to eat it in the cafe? Yes, I got me containers to bring with me to school, because if I don't feel like eating in the cafe, I'm not gonna eat in the cafe. Sierra is going to pack up her food and go back to her dorm if she feels like it. Also, this detergent. God, that's So I got this detergent, but I didn't keep up with the price. I mean, I'll look it up and put the price right here. But yeah, I got this Tide Downy detergent from Sam's. And I know I don't usually do my own laundry. Usually my mom does it. But I mean, I know how to do it. It's just I'm very lazy. But now I have to take responsibility and do my own laundry on Sundays. I got this cute little blanket to put on my bed, like on the end of my bed, to go with my bedding. It's cute. And it's soft, and it only cost me $10.46, which I don't think is bad at all for a nice quality blanket. I'll be using this blanket to take naps, because, you know, what if I don't feel like sleeping under my bedding? What if it's too hot? Like, that's too much cover. So I got a blanket, problem solved. I think that's it. But I know I did get some more pillows from Sam's. They were on sale. There's two that come in a pack and they cost only $7. They were originally $10, I think, but they put them on sale for $7. So I couldn't pass that up. Plus I need more pillows. I like my bed to be full with pillows. Oh, I also got a bear. Oh my God, I'm bringing this bear with me because it's so cute and I can't leave it here, but let me go get it. Okay, so I got this bear on Valentine's Day from one of my bros. His name is Kobe, and don't judge me. And I wish somebody would try and make fun of me because I got a bear on my bed. Anyways. Okay, so this didn't come from anywhere. I think my mama won this from an auction. I can't show it, it's too big. But it's a mirror that I could put on my wall. It's a rectangular mirror. So it's like, it'll be that type of mirror I'll be able to look into. Say if the sink is occupied, I could just go in my room and I could just look into this mirror and probably do my makeup or fix my hair, you know, stuff like that. So I'm gonna bring this and I'll put it on the wall between me and my friend's bed. And it'll look really cute. I think I wanna put lights around it too. After my mom, my brother and I, after we left Walmart, we went into Elmwood to go try out this new store that we've been trying to go into. It's called Five and Below. I don't know if anybody heard of it. I don't know if it's located anywhere else, but I pray and I hope that it's located in Lafayette, because Five and Below have some really good stuff. So basically, Five and Below is a place where you can get a lot of things for $5 or less. When I first saw Five and Below, like the outside, I thought it was just another Dollar Tree. You know, the inside looking bland, just sell anything. But like when we stepped in there, I was like, it looks really good in there. It looks nice. And if I could find a picture, I'll put it somewhere in the video. But we walked in there. The first things we saw were stools, which were $5. We saw backpacks, which were $5. We saw school supplies, which were $5 and below. You had a section where there was just candy and it was below $5. You had like electronics $5 below, but my mama ain't trust that. So she was like, don't pick anything up that's electronic. That's $5 and below, because you know, it's $5, so how good can the quality be? Which is true. So the first thing I picked up when I went in there was this detox facial brush, which was $5. I still have yet to use it. I have to get some batteries for it, but I don't want to use it until I get up there. But I really think it'll be... I took it out the box and I tested it on my face. The brush that's on there now is actually really soft and I like it, but I'll probably give y'all an update on how this works once I get the batteries for it. This light up ring, selfie ring, which was $5. I tested it out, I put the batteries in there, and that light is bright. Almost blinded me, and I'm already blind. I wear glasses. You don't believe me? Well, if y'all see my senior trip video, y'all see me wear glasses. I'm blind. I'm nearsighted. I'm very blind. I also got this speaker. It's a LED color changing speaker. It's really cute. and I needed me a cheap speaker. Because Sierra ain't got money to be paying some $100-something for a speaker. So we about to get our money's worth and we about to try this out. Now, I plugged it in, I turned it on, the light works. The only thing is, I need my adapter in order to plug my phone up to the speaker because it's not Bluetooth. It's just a regular speaker. You have to put the aux in to get it to work. Whenever I need something, it disappears. I looked high and low in this room for my adapter and I can't find it. So I'm gonna just have to suck it up and go buy me a new adapter so I can try this out because I'm tweaking to play my music through this speaker. Especially at night when I'm lonely and upset and I want my speakers to be booming in my room with the lights going. Next, I also got this from Walmart. It's a diffuser. I'm putting it in our room. I wanted to put it in the bathroom, but I'm gonna buy another one because I really like this one. It's really cute and I want to put it in my room. It also came with these oils. I only bought two, but it was like at least 10 different scented oils that I was able to get. But the only two I got was lavender and spearmint. They also had tea tree, they had lemon, they had lime. Like, it was lemon and then they had lime. It was two different scents and I'm not really a big fan of those scents. But I wanted tea tree, but I only got two for right now because you only need 3 drops of this to put into the diffuser and it'll last for like 3 hours. I also got this surge protector. It has 6 outlets on it. I got this from Walmart. It costs $8.88 for the 6-outlet surge protector. $8.88, which is not bad at all coming from Walmart. I mean, I assume there's more higher surge protectors in this, but that's only if more outlets are added to it. But I think I only need 6 because I need a plug for the laptop. I need a plug for my coffee maker, and I need a plug for my phone, along with my tablet and my TV. But I don't think I could plug my TV. Well, yeah, I think I can. I will see when we get up though. I mean, my laptop is over here. I have this baby camera that I barely use. I mean, I used it when I first got it for my birthday. I used it a lot, but I stopped using it because I've been so distracted and busy with other things. I will be using more of this. I will get a lot of use out of this before I can't anymore, because I am saving up money to get a bigger camera, but I will be keeping this one. I will make sure it stays in good condition because it's actually a really nice camera. But my uncle gave me this. He gave me this stand to use, and I'm definitely taking it with me to UL because you never know when I need it. I also have my full body mirror that I'm also bringing with me. I don't feel like putting it in the camera, but y'all know what a full body mirror looks like. And the light that's shining on me right now, you see that? The light that's shining on me, that's my desk lamp. It's an LED lamp. It was like $6.78, I wanna say. But yeah, that light is very bright and it's long lasting, so I don't need to change the bulb. And it's blinding me right now because I keep looking at it. But it's my desk lamp that I'm gonna use for my desk and probably use for more videos. I mean, I like the lighting, but I'm gonna be using it until I get my ring light, which doesn't cost that much, but I have to wait to order it because I'm so busy trying to get the rest of my stuff in my dorm, because this isn't even half of what I have, of what I need, basically. This is like partial of what I need. That's why it doesn't look very full in the background. And also, yo, look at my wall. It's so boring. Like, if y'all seen my other videos, like Senior Trip, Senior Picnic, and y'all seen me filming my room, I usually have magazine pictures on my wall so it could look more colorful. But I had to take it down because I leave in 8 days and my going away party is this Saturday. I'm having mixed emotions right now about move-in day, which I will be vlogging. I promise y'all, I will be vlogging move-in day. I will try my best to vlog Sauce Camp because it's a 3-day program. So hopefully they have fun stuff for me to record and post. This is the end of my college dorm haul. obviously it's not everything that I need, but I was tweaking to get this video done because a lot of my stuff won't come in until the day before I move into my room. I will also be doing, I'm thinking about doing a dorm tour. I'm debating if I should do that the day after I move in, or should I wait until the 18th when the rest of my roommates move in to do a dorm tour, because I want to do my side and her side, because, you know, we matching. And it was very hard for me to find a bedding because I waited last minute to buy my stuff and order my stuff because I was being lazy and I didn't feel like spending money. So thankfully I found this $100 gift card that I got from graduation. I never opened, and the other day I opened it. How come I looked over this card and I look in it and it's a $100 gift card? I'm just like, okay, so basically I just played myself. I had a $100 gift card sitting in my room for the entire summer and I didn't even know it. So I used that card to buy some of this stuff for my dorm, waiting for the rest of my stuff to come in, like my ring light and my bedding. And I need to go shopping for my wall decor. This is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm so happy I got to post again because it's been a minute. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see y'all in the next video.